Let us now study the longitudinal magnification by thin lenses. Here, say if a small object which is having its width along the principal axis is placed at a distance x from a thin lens, thin convex lens having focal length f. If we talk about its image, say its image is produced on the other side, and say this image is I, and is located at distance y from the lens. That means in this situation for lens formula, here we can write the value of u, the object distance from lens. So we can see it can be taken as minus x because here I am taking right side as positive direction and left side as negative direction. We consider position of lens as origin. And here the image distance we are getting is plus y, and for a convex lens for the incident rays, they are going to converge on the side. On the right side of the lens, we consider its focal length to be plus f. And if we use these relations in the mirror formula, 1 by v minus 1 by u is 1 by f. You can see we are getting this 1 by y plus 1 by x is equals to 1 by f. Here, if we differentiate this expression, you can see what you are getting. And differentiating we get. On differentiating this expression, we are getting minus 1 by y square dy minus 1 by x square dx, and as focal length of the lens is a constant, can be taken as 0. Here, if x is varying with dx, corresponding variation in y will be dy. So, if the object width is very small and if we consider this to be dx, then corresponding image width here we can explain that it will be equal to dy, which are related by this expression. So, from here you can see we are getting the value of dy by dx is equals to minus y square by x square. And here y by x is actually v by u, which can be written as magnification. So, here magnitude of dy by dx, we can see this is equals to square of magnification. So, in this situation, dy is the width of image along principal axis and dx is the width of object along principal axis, and the ratio of the widths along principal axis is given by the square of normal magnification. This term we write as ML and this we term as longitudinal magnification. And this longitudinal magnification we can write as width of image along principal axis divided by width of object along principal axis. So the ratio of width of image to width of object is the longitudinal magnification, and its numerical value is equals to square of the normal magnification for the object given for a thin lens.